Name no particular order. When I name your number, walk to the front of the stage. Your first finalist is contestant number two, Deception. Your second finalist is contestant number three, Melissa Stone. And your third finalist is contestant number one, Alexis Principal. This was a very close contest. Give all the contestants a round of applause. Now I'm going to ask a question in numerical order, so if everybody except for Alexis can exit the stage and go up into our soundproof booth somewhere. Alexis, how are you doing?
Thanks, Brian.
Tonight's question is real easy. It's basically, what made you decide to become a female impersonator? Again, what made you decide to become a female impersonator? Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one, Alexis Principal.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, judges. I'm your contestant number one, vying for the title of Miss Venus Continental, Alexis Principal. In response to the question, I decided to become a female impersonator because I love entertaining people. I was meant to do this. I've been doing this for 20 years. So I know this is where I'm supposed to be and this is what I'm supposed to be doing. And I love the art form of female impersonation. Thank you. Again, ladies and gentlemen and judges, I'm your contestant number one vying for the title of Miss Venus Continental, Alexis Principal.
They can send contestant number two, Deception. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, Deception. How are you doing, Deception?
How are you?
Great. Tonight's question to you is, what made you decide to become a female impersonator? Again, that question is, what made you decide to become a female impersonator? Ladies and gentlemen, Deception.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. I'm your contestant number two, Deception. What made me decide to want to become a female impersonator? Ever since I was little, I loved to entertain. And so when I first came out, I saw my first show, and I was completely mesmerized. And I knew that that's something I wanted to do. And from the very first time I did it, I just fell in love with it, and then I learned that I can make a living doing it, and I feel so blessed that I can do something that I enjoy, that I love, that's my hobby, and that I can do it, make a living, and that's the answer to the question. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Deception. You can send out contestant number three, Melissa Stone. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, Melissa Stone. How you doing, Melissa? Great. Tonight's question is, what made you decide to become a female impersonator? Again, what made you decide to become a female impersonator?
Again, I'm contestant number three. My name is Melissa Stone. What made me decide to become a female impersonator? When I was young, I was involved in drama and art, and I consider female impersonation an art form, and it allows me to express myself through creativity, makeup, hairstyle, costume. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I am contestant number three, Melissa Stone.
Thank you, Melissa. Now, if you will welcome to the stage, my second Miss